Do we make sense? I think we do. In spite of everything that we've been through. Oh, and you say black, and I say white. It's not about who's wrong, as long as it feels right. Don't think those stars won't align. Under your scars I pray. Your little shooting star in the rain. You're everything that feels like home to me. Yeah. Under your scars, living inside your time. So I just want to take a second here to not only say thank you guys once again for 25 years of love and support. Lubbock, you guys have been here since the very beginning with us, man, and we appreciate you, so thank you for being here again. And I also want to tell you a little bit about this song and what it's done for people over the years. It went on to be much bigger than this band itself. It helped us create our first nonprofit organization called the Scars Foundation, which you can see right here on the piano. And for those of you who don't know what that is, I'll tell you. We are working on a global level, saving lives with all things mental illness, addiction, PTSD, bullying, suicide prevention, severe depression. It's been like some of the most gratifying work we've ever done. So,
If you or anybody you know has been affected by some of this stuff, send them over to the Scars Foundation. I promise you, we have some incredible teams there, man. I wanted to be able to help in a much bigger way because I also lost some friends to suicide and drug addiction. So, just help us be a part of the voice, man, because this severe depression shit, it's like the silent killer, you know? The invisible killer, we call it. So I want to take another second here to not only remember some of the people we lost in our lives, but to remember some of the greatest artists that ever graced us with their presence, once again left us with some of the most incredible, beautiful music we've ever heard in our lives. And what we can do for them, since they did so much for us, is send them some energy back up there with our voices. People like Chris Cornell, Chester Bennington, Amy Winehouse, Dimebag Darrell, Eddie Van Halen. You get my point, right? We've lost some great people, man, for some senseless stuff. So, we send some energy back for ourselves, for them, and to remind them up there that we're still down here waving the rock and roll fucking flag for them. So we sing like this. Whoa, 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 whoa. Let me hear you, Lubbock.
Time and time, if you know.